रहमानिर रहीम। गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह, आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन। वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन वीडियो क्लास। होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर एंजॉयड आवर वीडियो क्लास एंड फॉलोड द लेसन एज पर इंस्ट्रक्शन। दिस इज शाहनाज परवीन, लेक्चरर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बायोलॉजी, माइलस्टोन कॉलेज, उत्तरा, ढाका। टुडे वी लर्न द टॉपिक्स ऑफ ट्रांसक्रिप्शन व्हिच इंक्लूडेड Chapter 1, Cell and its Structure. In this topics, we will learn definition of transcription, procedure or method of transcription. Learning outcome. You will be able to define transcription. You can explain how transcription occurs in prokaryotes and eukaryotes, including the role of pre-mRNA and splicing. So, the definition of transcription. With the help of polymerase enzyme, production of RNA transcript of a gene from DNA is called transcription. So, the process by which a complementary RNA strand is produced from a DNA strand is called transcription. Components of transcription. The necessary components of transcription are mentioned below. Template. A part of a double-stranded DNA offers itself as a template. Active precursors. These are adenosine triphosphate, guanosine triphosphate, cytosine triphosphate, and uracil triphosphate. Bivalent metallion ions, magnesium, manganese. RNA polymerase enzyme. DNA has a sense strand and an antisense strand. The antisense strand is complementary to the sense strand. By transcribing the antisense strand, the base sequence of the mRNA will be the same as the coding DNA except U replaces T. The sense strand is the coding strand of DNA, the genes. Process of transcription. Initiation phase. At first, RNA polymerase enzyme recognizes a specific base sequence in the DNA called a promoter and binds to it. From that point, a specific region of the DNA molecule called cistron unwind. This unwinding is the result of hydrogen bonds between base pairs in the DNA double helix being broken with the action of RNA polymerase. This exposes the bases along each strand. Each base along 3' to 5' strand attracts its complementary RNA nucleotide. Example, a free guanine base on the DNA will attract an RNA nucleotide with a cytosine base and a uracil is attracts to adenine. In this slide, you can see the DNA molecule. This white part indicates coding region, which will be transcribe. RNA polymerase select promoter site and termination site. In this slide, you can see the RNA polymerase select promoter site or promoter region and termination site or termination region. In this slide, you can see that RNA polymerase go ahead by breaking hydrogen bond of DNA molecule. Chain elongation phases. In the presence of magnesium or manganese ion, the RNA polymerase assembles bases ATP, GTP, CTP or UTP that are complementary to the DNA 3' to 5' strand being copied and elongated the mRNA strand. Actually, 3' to 5' strand of DNA used as a template of mRNA transcription, because after assembling of complementary bases to the mRNA, the RNA polymerase reforms the DNA helix as like as before. In this slide, you can see that RNA polymerase assembles bases in the presence of magnesium or manganese ion. Template strand, that means 3' to 5' strand being copied and elongated the mRNA strand. In this slide, you can see the mRNA, which is colored by red, which is red color. In this slide, you can see the mRNA elongated five prime to three prime direction. Termination phases. At the end of transcription, RNA polymerase enzyme faces a specific base sequence in the DNA called a terminator, which indicates termination of the gene encoding region of DNA. The mRNA produced is called a pre-mRNA. In this slide, you can see the exon and introns. Processing the pre-mRNA. In eukaryotic cells, the newly formed pre-mRNA must be further modified before it can be used. A cap is added to the 5' end and a poly-A tail, minimum 50 to 250 adenine, is called to the 3' end of the molecule. The newly formed pre-mRNA has regions that do not contain a genetic message. These regions are called introns and must be removed. Their function is unknown. The remaining portions of mRNA are called exons. They are spliced together to form a mature mRNA. A process is called the splicing with the help of a chemical complex spliceosome. In this slide, you can see the exons and introns. Introns are removed by splicing or spliceosome, and exons are added. Finally, it's called mRNA. Adding a cap and poly-A tail to the mRNA facilitates it passing out through nuclear pore and adhere to the ribosome. Along the mature mRNA is a sequence of triplet codes which have been determined by the DNA. Each triplet is called a codon. In this slide, you can see the exons are cutting by spliceosome and introns are added. In this slide, you also see the spliceosome. After spliceosome, the mRNA go to the cytoplasm from nuclear pore. And this is mRNA. So what we learn? We learn that the process of transcription where RNA polymerase binds to the promoter and DNA unwinds at the beginning of a gene. RNA is synthesized by complementary base pairing of free nucleotides with the nucleotide base on the template strand of DNA. The site of synthesis moves along DNA. DNA that has been transcribed rewinds. Transcription reaches the terminator. RNA and RNA polymerase are released and the DNA helix reforms. Transcription stops and mRNA polymerase and the new mRNA transcript are released from DNA. DNA double helix reforms, mRNA leaves and goes to the ribosome. The difference between replication and transcription. Replication occurs DNA to DNA and transcription from DNA to RNA. Replication starts at replication origin. Transcription starts at promoter regions. Replication unwinds with helicase. Transcription does not need helicase to unwind. Replication need DNA polymerase, but transcription need RNA polymerase. Hope all of you understand today's lecture. If you have any question, ask your subjective teacher. I want to give you a homework. Write down the difference between replication and transcription and submit your WhatsApp group section. For today, that's all from my side. Stay at home and stop coronavirus. See you next class. Until then, Allah Hafiz.